so much for having me. I feel so honored to share some music with you. And I have to say, the stories tonight and just the life that has been lived in this room is really inspiring. And this world, I believe, is what it needs most. The antidote is connection. Connection, connection, connection. So much of what we're going through, I believe, is a disconnection syndrome. So I just want to give it up for Minji. If we could all give her a huge round of applause. She is such a connector. And she did all of this, you guys, in 2 weeks. All these people that she gathered, these sponsors, and I honor you. And I also want to give James a big round of applause. He's just such a man of service, and I'm so honored to be doing this with you. So we're going to crack out our journals pretty soon. Does everybody have a journal? Did everyone get a journal up there? Yeah, hold up your journals in the air. All right, cool. So I want to add a little energy into this room, okay? So I want everyone to stand up for a second. Stand up, and we're just going to take 20 seconds to shake it out. Shake out all those emotions. Is their own hero in their hero's journey, and every good story has a fall, right? And then they get back up in a reconstruction. So who here has ever had a fall in their life? Yeah, we've all fallen. And I believe sometimes, I know in my own life, I can speak for my own life, the only way that I could really get reconstructed was to totally shatter. That's the only way in retrospect. So I believe those moments are gifts. So the first song I'm gonna sing is called The Fall. And it's about that moment, the dark night of the soul, when everything breaks down. But it's a gift, I believe. The second song is about tribe, about being together in community and how that can help reconstruct us. And the last song is about giving yourself permission to let it all go and be in flow and live the life and the dream that you want to dream. So the prompt I want you guys to think about, which we'll be doing a little bit of journaling after this, is what moment in your life, what fall, has also led to your greatest victory? So I want you guys to link in your head a fall that has also created your greatest victory. And I believe very strongly that our mess is our message. Our mess is our message. So and another way to look at this is, what have you gone through, what fall have you gone through that has allowed you to be of service in the biggest way? And I just want to honor your story as well, Laura. Thank you for that. So think about that as this is playing, and then we'll have some time for journaling. Thank you guys for holding space for this.
She whispered, "I'll break you, and down you will fall. The centermost bone will crack, making you crawl." She said, "I will wreck you in spite of it all. Before you grow tall, I will break you." The fall.
next song is a sing-along. It's called Tribe.
Na na na, oh, hey na na, hey na na, oh, hey na na.